up to start to finish. We talk about angles a lot in wrestling, right? I want to have an angle of pressure in the hip. I want to be driving off this back foot so I can drive up and finish. Where's ideal to finish a single leg? Up higher in between my legs. Up high. So why not cut out the step of bringing the leg in between if I can? As I start driving and I'm coming up to my feet, whether my hand's down or my hand's down on the leg, I'm going to start driving. My hand's going to slide right to the ankle, bring it all up high in one motion. Step, get my shot, guiding up right up into my armpit. Pressure's into him, finish it. This is where it gets tricky, and I didn't learn this until college. A lot of us, we come in here, we want to uppercut, we want to just kick as hard as we can on this leg, right? Sometimes you're kicking, guys jumping over. I got to have good balance on one foot, and all I'm going to do is just block. I'm going to block, and I'm going to drop right over. Hopping into it. Get my shot.